Fortune is with us. The Ungor required very little persuasion to turn on his human allies. The creature says the leader of the cult is a man named Friedrich Kessler, and has offered to lead us directly to the cult's shrine, located deep within the sewers.
Can we trust such a twisted creature?
This has nothing to do with trust. If there is one thing that all followers of Chaos have in common, it's supreme self-interest. They will betray anyone and anything in order to protect themselves. Faced with certain death, the monster will not hesitate to turn on his former friends.
And what is to stop him from betraying us in turn?
Your knife at his throat, nothing more.
Treachery is this?
Rise! Spawn of Nurgle! Slay the unbeliever for the glory of the Plague God!
Energy.
Must recharge my energy. Ah! must first recharge my energy. Beastman played us for fools. He led me right into a trap, knowing he would be the first one to die.
I had not expected this. No mere human cult could command such loyalty from an Ungor.
What does it mean?
I do not know, young Asrai, and that troubles me. If the servants of Chaos would sooner die than give up their secrets, then we must find another way to reach their hidden shrine.
I will do whatever it takes, High Loremaster. You have my oath on it.
Heinrich Voss has more experience with these Chaos cults than anyone else in Nuln. Speak with him. Perhaps he knows a way to obtain the information we seek.
Talk to that pompous fool? I'd rather be eaten by wild badgers.
What was that?
Nothing, High Loremaster. I'm sure Witch Hunter Voss will be happy to help.
Fortune favors you, Wood Elf. You were lucky to survive the Ungor's trap. Only a fool trusts the word of a servant of Chaos.
Lesser men confuse luck with skill. Have you been spying on me, Witch Hunter?
Uncovering secrets is part of my trade. I have eyes and ears in every corner of the Empire.
Yet you knew nothing about a Chaos cult gathering strength right under your very nose. Why is that?
I haven't time to waste on idle chatter with the likes of you. What do you want?
There is a shrine to Nurgle hidden in the sewers. High Loremaster Teclis thinks you might be able to help.
Cultists often hide their secrets in symbols etched onto their flesh. Look for elaborate tattoos on any cultists you find. Concealed in the lines may be the location of the shrine.
And if I bring you such a cultist, you will be able to decode these tattoos?
I only need the tattoo. The cultist is of no use to me.
with Athelorn is too weak. Is too weak.
unbeliever. Terror upon!
Must be the tattoo.